And we are coming to the Los Angeles, California. It's time for the view from over here. With the man who has a view for all seasons, your host, Sam Weisslinger.
Hey there, everybody out there. How are you all doing? This is Sam Weisslinger, and the view from over here. Broadcasting from the North Ground Studios in Burbank, California. And I'm here together with my producer, Malcolm Bryant. And he is here not just to assist, but to help me if I fall down, if I can't get up. When I go to the men's room, he's here as an aide.
I'm going to totally disagree with you, sir.
That's okay. So, what would you like to do? Oh, before we even get into that, let's just remind everybody out here that all of the blogs that we do, the podcasts, the email blogs, they're all viewable whenever you want. From wherever you live, wherever, whatever, from
digitalradio.com. You can hear our show, you can hear parts of our site show, America Swings, you can hear part of the Corral show. I'm angry young man, I don't know who's that man anymore, but he's still angry. I just go to digitalradio.com and you hear everything.
That's good. Just get it from wherever you are. And you're small, you're very portable, you can use your iPad or iPhone, I believe.
What I do now, sometimes when I can't sleep, is I put on my cell phone, and I put on my iPad for a time now. I can either watch television or use
it. You can always run a plug.
It's really kind of productive.
Oh, okay.
You put on your iPad and you can use it. But I also do tuning on iPad radio. I can get any of the TV stations, just the audio.
Yeah.
From around the world, I can get stations from London, from Africa, from Russia, from London, from Spain, from around the world. I just get a picture.
All right, now that we know what we can do with that kind of thing, let me think what's happening in this insane world the last few
weeks. I think it's a big thing that's just right now. It's a big thing.
I think when you do that, you must have a lot of people
to do this. Well, I think it's a case that I don't know if it's a case of the police per se. I think it's just a hate against society. And they're going to make their points. But the people that have done it, I don't know if they had a personal vendetta against the police force themselves, but the police as they represent society. And the other side, the Black Lives Matter, is not really protecting the police that they should be, even though that there's a lot of individual role cops who may be racist.
There's always somebody in the pile of apples that wants and put in stuff that needs all the time to work. And, you know, I went through that process to the service department.
Is that where they took you?
No, they didn't take me out. I retired because I was too old to ride the train. Can you imagine that? Well, once you learn how to do that, you really can't quit. Like Marilyn was saying, you know, you're not with the service department anymore. Why are you chasing that? I'm not chasing anyone. And she would get nervous about it. And would say, that can't hold anybody. they have nobody else to do it against them. They really think that one of their other people could do it. And even Trump doesn't have, you know, great. He has issues for everybody to say, because all of the people that quit Bernie, most of them are going to go to Hillary, because they're younger than
they do. They have all of them to go to Hillary. That's a good question.
I would imagine that, I would say, that he would get about at least half of his support. But not, when you see those, they do a survey, Trump and Hillary are making up their money 3 or 4% higher than the other. That doesn't mean anything, because they do not factor in those that left Bernie Sanders that will definitely go over to Hillary. They're not going to go over the top.
I remember
when I was a kid, and the survey showed that Dewey was going to be
Sanders.
And they had printed newspapers with the headline, Dewey beats Truman and Bingo. All of the phones that I was able to be reached by added up to about 10.
I was what I found a little bit ridiculous is that that population is getting older. And the three people who were basically have a good chance to be nominated for the most left. Hillary is 69, and Trump is 70, and Bernie is 72. We're the young folks, we're the people that we are going to take over.
The young folk don't have the experience to know the reality. When we talk about one full presidential office is really just a monster popularity contest in my opinion. And young people aren't knowing that question.
So I didn't know that I was getting something.
Thank you.
actually no longer in the 20th century and the 21st century. And in the 21st century, we are called demons, but we are in a way that you know, individual groups can't see that we have to get along with everybody because the world is so small. It's like when something happens in Canada, or something happens in Mexico, or something happens any place in any part of the world, within 2 seconds, CNN, Fox News, and report is here, they're talking about it, they're involved with it. Somebody goes, that's the bomb in North Korea when they're developing the atomic bomb or nuclear bomb. And it's 6 months. We no longer can be, oh, we're the United States of America, and we're quite, we're acting like the top sheriff coming at the time. That's what I object to the whole time of the RNC yesterday. And the quote, we're going to do this, we're going to do that, yet what? Who's going to listen to you? So I'm going to come down there and I'm going to be, you know, the top dog, top sheriff, I'm going to tell everybody what to do. Yes, I'm putting what to do.
I don't know, maybe in L.A. you do.
They don't want to not only not waste in a place that might stay cooked, but they don't want you to start cooking since they don't go there.
Well,
what is that? What's that business? What place is that? They don't want to go there. Fine, don't go there. I mean,
Yeah.
There are listening to this, they do have your own Bible.
It's my secret closet.
But we won't tell them.
But anyway, getting back to the convention. That was only the beginning, because the beginning, there's a group of people who wanted to revise the rules of the committee. Each provided that each committee can set up, each time they have a national committee, they can set up their own rules.
If they wanted to overthrow the fact that
some woman has some Russian authorities, they want
to start from scratch.
What they wanted is that each delegate was not committed to the vote of their state, but can use their own minds or use their own consciousness.
Well, that's the capital of religion, but they're basically saying, you know, hey, you know, I believe in God and you. I don't hate you, I don't hate anybody, I don't do anything to you. But that's it, you know, like that. And I also believe that you don't have time to write it.
Republican. I'm going to take a look at that.